do anything.
Cyrus meeting is on.
That's good. That's what the de-rusting is from. And that gives me a second chance to hit the jump. Oh, interesting. I don't think I have Franker Face Z even on my, like, computer. So that's actually kind of funny. Took too long to drop it. Wow, I'm actually surprised that that was viable. Holy shit, that's hella viable. You get rage of that whole fight. No. Well, I missed it. Wow, he just fucking started booking it. Oh, and they're all... Yeah, this is bad, actually. Oh no, this is okay. They're like ahead of the crowd. You guys can wait here, though.
Let's get in there, he's gonna get fucking burned.
That's actually kind of funny. The Atlas Wiggle. Maybe. It doesn't have a name yet. Still. I was just calling it the Atlas Jump. Just because I found it, but... It is kind of a wiggle. Because you have to do like a half circle jump and then another half circle jump right after. I feel like there's not usually a guy there. Come on, fellas, hurry up. Dude. Somebody get him! Somebody get him! Oh my god, these guys fucking suck.
You know how much flash I got? There ain't no
grapplers. Fuck Ken. Ken's a grappler. Think of such a great name. Alright, let's see what happens. I was literally about to press X to go through the box of the fence. It's like... Nah, I'm gonna just stop talking until I'm done with this part. It's like if you jump at one of the boxes, it's like not that big a deal. But if you fucking tackle a fence, it's over. Like, actually. Alright, check the button mash. It's been a while, but I feel like I could go pretty fast. No, it's always set. That's why it makes me so mad when I fuck up. Also, I wonder if that Desperate Dudes was like a real world record. It's like gold for these splits, but I have most of the world records for the ILs. So it might not be world records though. Oh my god, this takes forever.
Get off our track. Hold it.
Okay.
Let's get moving.
Listen.
Okay, man, we're on the move.
Number one, baby.
Hey, warrior.
Alright.
This time, you warriors is going to be able to get a hold of you.
Oh, I didn't mean to kill him. I didn't know that's who I had. That's not what I wanted either. Oh my god, I hate when they get into these kind of fights. And fucking coach, you stuck my weapon. What a dickhead. And he dropped it. And he tackled me. This is pretty slow.
You don't want to get up, buddy.
This is super slow.
You ain't so tough now, chump. Let's get moving.
Gonna fake work for 30. All right, bro. Have fun at quote war. Of course.
Let's get moving.
You freeze. You're under arrest.
Hey, you can make it. Come on, take it. Let's get moving.
Fuck, this is bad. Someone's gonna get arrested.
Let's get moving.
fucking coaches.
Wake up, soldier.
Shit, man. Thanks a lot.
Fan out, warriors.
Stop. Police.
Let's get moving.
Hey, man. Help me out of here.
Cool, man. Thanks.
NYPD, you
get moving.
Officer, pursue.
When I catch you, you're finished, fucker.
So I'm just gonna sit here like some pussy?
Yes.
Now keep quiet and wait here.
That's you got it.
Time to move out, soldiers.
Not horrible, but not very good. Cowboy. How? How? Even. Also, I want Cowboy to shut up. I feel like I'm not running full speed. Like, I feel like that's not that full speed animation, but I could be wrong. I'm just like surprised I got hit by those guys at the beginning. That's not. Actually, no. I ran into a bunch of shit. I'm just being a bitch. As my friend Ryan would say, I'm just being a big bitch. Thank God.
Come on, War Chief, don't give up.
Hurry up, hurry up.
I'm gonna wreck you up.
Wait a minute. Okay. You know what I just realized? I actually haven't done any of the unlockable shit. So I don't have instant rage to make this fight easy as shit. So fucking oops. Because I just realized I don't have brass knuckles either. So all my fights are just going to be automatically slower than, like, what it can normally be on ILs. Which I don't think, the bonus items are, like, against the rules or anything.
We gotta help them take those freaks apart.
And if that's the case, I'm just gonna switch to Isles after this. Because I don't want to do cheat files right now. And I also don't want to scream like the Coney side missions.
Let's go!
good, despite not having instant flash. Oh, except for this, I'm getting wobbled. Yeah, I don't have instant flash because I just popped blue right there and nothing happened. Ready to quit yet? So yeah, I'll be done with this category after this first run. And I guess I'll go and try to get my world records back. For the two levels that story mode got off me. Cause I have IL cheat files, I just don't have a movie with bonus item cheat file. This guy so well. Come on, cowboy. I was on fire in the cutscene. That's actually kind of funny. I'll have to remember to do that from now on. But I'm sure you can delay it so he's like on fire like the entire cutscene. Not the entire cutscene, but for a good amount of it. It's funny.
That bitch lost.
Shootless. This is a jam right there. That. I should have just hit him once and then, or did that and then hit him once. Yes, fight's actually pretty rough without the bonus items. She's good, Brett. Okay, this can still be a 25. That's, like, the goal with this category. Like, I don't want to take it too seriously, but I want a 25. How far do the Warriors go? Do they go 50 miles or do they go 20 miles? Because I remember one time I had my stream title set as like 50 miles in 25 minutes or something like that. Alright, fun fact. For this, you actually have to keep tapping and you have to change... Like, you have to wait for the next button to flash 3 times, and then you start pressing it. If you change it, like, immediately, you actually just slow down. Of course. Slow as shit.
Who's the king? Me, God damn it. King
Luther.
Ticking me off, warrior. It's only a matter of time till I nail you.
Obviously. No. No, help me, Snow. All right, Snow, fuck off. Just fuck off. It's about principles now. I just don't want Snow's help. Fuck you, Snow. Dude, I forgot what to do when this happens. Oh. Just stay there. 24:30. Not bad. Let me see what the world record is. Oh. I still have the world record. Alright, well, I improved the world record. Wait a minute, hold on. I don't know why my splits weren't set up right. Because I think this is what my PB... This is what my PB was. This is 1:02 faster than my PB. So I don't know what my splits were on before. What are these? Compare against... Okay, I was comparing against my average segments. This is against my PB. So it is still... It's a world record, but it's not a 2-minute world record. It's a 1. But still.
The alert has been called off.
The 1 minute world record, rusty as hell without the bonus items.
Now for that group out there that had such a hard time getting home. Sorry about that. I guess the only thing we can do is play you a song.